Here's the next generation of the oscilloscope demo. We have the buzzer hooked up to it, and we're using the ChipKit task manager to play audio in the background.